Hey, yeah. Nicky Jam, Steve Aoki. Yeah, vamos a darle a esto.
Si tú estás molesto, sácalo del cuerpo. Olvida todo lo malo, ya no dame un beso y cuento. Porque no te toma algo que te quite eso. Busca quien te guste para que le robe un beso. Baila con el ritmo y no te quede atrás. Moviendo tu cuerpo, dale duro.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 248 pounds, Prince EMD.
This is a Falls Count Anywhere match, which means it will be legal to take the action anywhere within this arena.
That's right. There will be no count outs and no disqualifications, as this one likely ends up anywhere but inside that 20 by 20 ring.
Here are simple, guys. The deciding fall can take place literally anywhere inside the arena.
And spoiler alert, there's a good chance that fall doesn't take place inside the ring. Not that this is like the Falls Count Anywhere matches we've seen in the past.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And Cole, I will be shocked if we don't see this one spill out to the arena floor sooner rather than later.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
Huge slam right there.
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
Keep your eye on this one.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
And Cole, I will be shocked if we don't see this one spill out to the arena floor sooner rather than later.
Oh my goodness!
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Penny predicament. Digging deep for a kick out.
Way too early.
Oh, man.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at it again. Let's see it one more time.
Great finish, great finish. Come on, hey, you feeling all right? Good. Listen, we almost finished him at the end of that round.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade to get us going.
Okay, ready? Now two. You ready? Let's
All right, go. Second round underway.
This is going to become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent going to be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's going to win.
Whoa! This could be it right here.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Man, that cut is only getting worse. Canvas cleanup guy's gonna be busy.
Tags him.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes up.
Exactly.
Oh, and he connects there. Good job of avoiding the clinch, Joe.
Nice.
Oh! The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
He's got him right here. Trying to stay in this fight. Oh, he pummels under. Now he's got the underhook.
Shoulder strikes.
Under 3 minutes to go, round two. Going orthodox now.
Checked.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the...
Wow!
Back to the feet. How about that chin? Position here.
He gets that double underhooks. Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
And they separate. Joey missed with that straight right attempt.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad. Body kick. Look at that. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Good defense there.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's trying to hang on. That's it. It's all That's it. Beautiful knockout.
Hey, yeah.
Huge.
Nicky Jam. Steve Aoki.
Yeah, Joe. Yeah.
vamos a darle a esto. Si tú estás molesto, sácalo del cuerpo. Olvida todo lo malo, ya no estamos ese cuento. Porque no te toma algo que te quite eso. Busca quien te guste para que le robe un beso. Baila con el ritmo y no te quede atrás. Moviendo tu cuerpo, dale dure. El corazón se te acelera, la presión aumenta. Y el DJ pone la música para que todo se prenda. Hay que tomar y no vamos a parar. ¿Quién quiere gozar? Gritar y bailar. Mami, a mí me gusta cuando mueve esa nalgota. Me gustan chiquitas, pero también la grandota. Se mete los tragos y se monta en la nota. ¿Y qué pasa si esta noche yo me llevo dos? Nos vamos en el carro y no sé ni cuánto. Y si al otro día me preguntan qué pasó, oh. Échale la culpa al alcohol.
Del loco que hablen, yo voy a seguirla. Un trago, 10 tragos, no importa, esta noche yo quiero vivirla. Mañana otro día y creo que también yo voy a repetirla. A mí nadie me paga nada, no me pagan nada.
Hay que tomar y no vamos a parar. ¿Quién quiere gozar? Gritar y bailar. Y que no.